I'm Dr. N.K. Venkataramana, Chief Neurosurgeon and Founder Brains at Cytecare. Like any other organ, brain is no exception to the tumors. The tumors can arise in all the age groups, starting from children all the way up to adults. The key symptom of the brain tumor is the progressive headache, which is not responding to the usual treatment, may be associated with the vomiting, particularly in the early morning. One should suspect a brain tumor. But that doesn't mean all headaches are due to the brain tumors. But if the headache is persisting, we need to investigate. Today, we have the most advanced diagnostic investigations like MRI, which can pick the smallest possible tumors in the brain, irrespective of its location. And these brain tumors are quite varied. They can arise from the brain parenchyma itself, or from the blood vessels, or from the brain coverings or the skull bones, rarely from the pituitary gland, and very rarely other body tumors can also come to the brain, what we call as secondaries. But with the technology today, any part of the brain is accessible with microneurosurgery. The advanced operating microscopes, neuro-navigation systems will guide us to safely remove the tumors completely without creating any damage to the surrounding normal brain. And if it is a benign tumor, the removal of the tumor itself is a cure. And if it is unfortunately a malignant, need to be followed up with a radiotherapy or chemotherapy. But majority of these tumors are curable and treatable. The key to success is the early diagnosis, and we will be able to achieve the best care that is possible with the comprehensive solutions that is available today at Cytecare Brains Hospital.